Mic test, mic test, mic test. All right, anyway. So, I am beginning Horizon Zero Dawn, a game that I have put to the side for a while. I'm also live streaming this on Twitch. So if anybody wants to join me on during my Twitch sessions, it's ADS Play, one whole word. I don't know why this reminds. This looks like the new God of War. It does. I mean, even though the game isn't released yet, but still, it kind of reminds me of that. This is only like the first 2 seconds. But definitely been looking forward to this game. Can't wait to see how it unfolds. I'm so happy that they're putting more women in the forefront. In the main role, can't wait to see how well this plays out. This the trailers, E3, everything looked amazing. I just can't wait to see what it pans out to be.
Speak it back.
My dumb self, I had it was turned down too low. You guys can hear it. I apologize for that.
Rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel.
Feels like Jurassic Park. A futuristic and a prehistoric setting.
It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day.
So who is the one that built all those machines? Hopefully we find out during the game. I like how it just jumps right into the story, like it didn't cut, waste no time. They asked you if you wanted to play it in English or French, and, into the story it goes.
Your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well. I am a high matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go. Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
Aloy.
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child?
What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough.
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
So they're just gonna sit there and argue in front of the baby. The rudeness. Oh, the rudeness. We did everything already. Got the hood on, the difficulty on normal. Audio, everything's up. Subtitles on. Brightness. I think the brightness is fine. No lie, she looked a little bit. Oh, mother. We are picking the berries of blue.
That's a lot of berries. You're quite the gatherer, aren't you, little boss?
You know, we're not supposed to enjoy the berries.
See if you can find some more. Well done. That's a good boy. Children, come with me. She's an outcast to be shunned. There. Oh, come on.
So now that I'm thinking about it, I wonder if this game's gonna have any quick time events. That has gotta be dope.
I can get through. This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
These propane tanks? Like power cells.
Never go in places like this.
Oh, you fell down and you gotta get out.
You have to find a way out.
I really hope it's a chase scene. Oh, snap, we got barrel rolls. Nigga, we got barrel rolls. I like that. my friend.
There's something up ahead.
No, bitch, you're alive.
What's that?
Oh.
A dead person.
Oh, girl will always
come. There's something shiny there.
Shiny there. A mummy. What's a chip? It's a chip mummy. Touch it. You know you want to touch it.
Lights.
Scouter.
Everywhere.
Scouter.
How does it do this? A metal door. Closed. Maybe this device I found can help. How do I get it open?
That's the door.
Changed color.
Changed color. Ooh.
The door changed color too.
There's gonna be a few secrets in this game, I can tell. Oh, how they, this is so pretty visual interactive.
What's that? It's got a device.
Love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
You're a terrible father.
Show me. Show me again.
He's right behind you. Hi.
Hi.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man. Look, Daddy can't be there with you and Mom, but we can still have a party, right? Sure we can.
Happy birthday, Isaac. Daddy sure does love his little big man.
Where we at now? Normally in games like this, they don't have like little secrets. Yeah, here we go.
Well, Happy New Year, dear diary. Can you believe we actually celebrated last night? Well, we did. Kind of. Director Evans invited everyone to gather in the community room. Don't know where she got the party hats. That was a ghoulish touch. So there we sit, watching the clock tick down to midnight, and I'm thinking, am I the only one who gets the symbolism of this? It might have been worth it if Skylar had gotten drunk again, but I seem to be a mistake she doesn't want to repeat.
I saw them lining up in the community room. Like cattle in a slaughterhouse, but smiling at each other. Chana handing out meds, like being alive is some kind of pain to be eased. Well, not me. I don't want to go quiet. I don't want to trail off. I want a period at the end of my life sentence, not an ellipsis. Hell, an exclamation mark. So if that upsets whoever finds this, too bad. I don't know anyone, anything, anymore.
Oh, damn. Well.
Why did they die here?
Well, one of them killed themselves.
What happened to them?
One of them died. Didn't take life anymore.
I mean, seriously? Record our thoughts for posterity? Great idea, Director Evans. Like I haven't done enough for posterity already. Like I wouldn't be here like this if not for posterity. I'm done with posterity. Posterity can go.
And she was scary.
And pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. I mean, death. I'm sorry. It's been a while. Well, these meds Johnny gave us are really something. So, okay, from the top, kids.
Aloy!
Hail Mary, full of grace.
Are you down
there? He found me. Ross found me. Down here. I'm coming!
Oh my
Christ. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
From home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to
hey,
hunt.
We're gonna kill things. We're gonna use them for our own reasons.
To that plaything. We descend to the valley now. Follow.
Hey, we're gonna shoot stuff. If only we can get a Yu-Gi-Oh game installed in this thing. I mean, seriously, I want to banish somebody to the Shadow Realm.
You will need to stay close and do as I say.
I know.
Now. You're still scratched up from that fall you took yesterday. So let's start there. Take this medicine pouch. I'll show you how to fill it. See this plant over here? It's called Southbrush. Come, gather its berries in your pouch. Good. Now eat the berries. They may taste bitter, but they can save your life. Always keep your pouch full of medicinal berries, flowers, and plants.
Where are we?
This valley is just a part of All Mother's embrace.
Embrace?
The Nora tribe watches these lands and keeps out the most dangerous machines. Usually.
It seems like this game should just be trying to get back into the. I guess you're saying, get back into the favor of the tribe. For whatever reason.
Further downriver, we'll find a herd of machines, and I will teach you how to hunt.
Are they dangerous?
All machines are dangerous, Aloy. Their power must be respected. But I will be beside you. Aloy, a machine's coming. Crouch and follow me into the tall grass. There. Now stay low.
Little one.
No, Aloy. Such machines are called watchers. You must learn to avoid their gaze. If you are to survive in the wilds, I will show you. Listen close and do as I do. Stay still. Wait for it to pass. Now keep low and follow me across the trail to that tall grass. Walking is quieter than upright. Wait for it.
That's the last of them. Let's move on. You did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Teb! Get back where you belong! Teb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
And he is a fool. Come now, let's find that herd. Follow. There, see them? These are called striders.
Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley. You'll see. Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them. Those will do. Follow. Stop wasting time. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal. Aloy, throw a rock near me. Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me.
Hey, hold on.
Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me. Throw a rock to draw the watcher towards me. There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
gotta gather this stuff while I can.
Harvest a kill so I can teach you how to make arrows. Use the stalks as arrow shafts and metal shards for arrow heads. Good. You'll never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need. Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
All right, lost.
Here. Stay low in the grass and be quiet. It's time to make your first kill, Aloy. The Strider. One of the weaker machines. But even a weak machine can kill a hunter, if she's careless. You must study her brain. Its hide is thick, but there are spots where it is vulnerable. Like its eye. Can you guess another?
The canister on its back. Is that a weakness?
Yes. How did you guess that?
The device. It showed me.
That plaything? Stop playing games. Now, take down that Strider. Target the eye or the canister. And if it charges, be ready to roll out of the way. Keep firing! Destroy the eye! Aloy, be careful! Aloy, keep your distance! Aim for the eye! Blind it, Aloy! You did well today, but you have much to learn. Tomorrow, we train again. What was that?
That boy! The one running the Brave Trails.
Follow Aloy, quick!
Oh, well, I figured this was going to happen. Can't find any more berries. His arm's broke.
I can do nothing. It's only a matter of time before the machines find that boy and kick him to death. But if I shoot, it will cause a stampede. They will trample him.
But I can see the path they take.
Stop telling stories.
I'm not. I can sneak through.
You will not.
Do this slowly and quietly.
It's not moving. One of their water might be on the face.
and need to see their paths. Almost there. There he is. Hey!
What? How is this?
Shh! Follow me.
Yep, I swear it won't be a liability. I think you're asking a lot of questions for somebody that's saving your life.
How is this possible?
Dude, hurry up. Cool as hell.
Wait. Oh, Mother, bless that girl. Bless you both.
Boy!
She saved me. I just wanted...
Boy! Seal your lips! They are outcasts, both. And she is motherless. Come now. Back to Mother's heart.
That boy should not have spoken to us. It's against tribal law. We'll go home now. Follow.
I know the way.
Mother. for picking Barry.
You're bleeding. Let me have a look. Here, hold still. I'll get it.
Why? Why am I an outcast?
Aloy, this is not the time.
Who was my mother?
Aloy, I've told you before, that's not for us to know. You were just a newborn when the Matriarchs brought you to me.
So the Matriarchs, they know?
It's not so simple.
But they know.
Aloy, we are outcasts.
So how do I make them tell me?
The Matriarchs? There is a way, perhaps.
So tell me.
It would be dangerous.
How?
It would take years of training.
I don't care. How do I do it? Tell me.
The proving. The tribe's rite of passage held every year. Those who pass become braves. But to the one who wins, the Matriarchs grant a boon.
A boon?
Yes, whatever the winner wants.
Then I'll do it. Whatever it takes, I'll win the proving.
I see. We'd best get started then. Your training will be hard, and it'll take years.
Start training? Yes. Follow.
Of course, you got the training montage, of course. Yeah, man. I don't know the words. I can't even finish the joke. That's the sad part. But that's what I think about when I see this. They literally can do a Power Ranger kick. Like, wow. I'm gonna kick the shit out of that girl. This is literally Mulan training. Time skip. Big time skip roll. Don't even look old, or should I say older.
Rost? Rost? Rost?
What if it's about to pause this?
Where is he?
Oh, we can't pause it. Okay, nice.